young money.
The sky, music, delicious food,
love,
fans, pure joy.
2017 has been amazing so far.
We didn't take any time for vacation. As soon as it was the new year, we went on a tour around America and played theaters and, you know, really played the album for the first time. And put together a crazy show.
We hated it.
Yeah.
Whatever
we did, we didn't like it because we don't feel right when we're apart.
Exactly.
Well, I've been last 10 years me living in America. I dreamed about today. Like every time I get, you know, going through a hard time, a lonely time. I miss my family, I miss my hometown, but
because I dreamed about today, I could have stayed and be strong, and now I'm here with my best friend and my band. It's amazing. Wow, that's a lot. Like, thank you so much. And
I mean, that's great pressure, you know, like just me, I'm just a girl with dream, and dream is happening. So I wish my life itself show the young girls that they can do it too. I'll do it like this.
I don't know if I have enough room, but I can't do it right now, but I'll just do the splits. I'll just go right into the splits.
And he drops it low. It's
preferably like, when I walk in and when I leave.
Turns into like a piece of paper.
It's my hello and goodbye.
I have a big booty. So I usually like to, I have one move where I do a handstand and I spank myself. Okay. Yeah.
Winner.
I'm the head bob guy.
Like the cool guy at the corner.
Yeah.
I think the Asian fans are some of the most sincere and passionate in the world. We love playing concerts in Asia, and since it's our sister's hometown in Korea, we are going to give it all like we do every night and really connect and put our hearts out there.
We knew a couple before we came here, but you know, we've been watching them on television and just kind of enjoying listening to the radio and learning much, much more.
I'm gonna have to say, I really like G-Dragon.
Yeah.
G-Dragon?
Yeah. I like G-Dragon. I like that song, Crayon.
Crayon.
Just be honest and communicate. Always, you know, don't let the other person have to worry about it.
I think it just is a brand new feeling again, and I'm much older than I was when I was that young, so I think maybe there was that maturity that you didn't really get to have, or that freedom that you didn't have in all aspects, music, touring, going out after a show if you wanted to, you know, it's like, it's your life. If you were like, you know what, today I want to party all night and wake up and do it all over again, you can. And it's not that every night we do that, but we have the option to, and I think that's kind of the fun thing to do.
I love Pokémon. I love aprons. I love the color yellow. We were at the airport yesterday, and some amazing Korean fans were there, and one handed me an envelope, and the apron was in it. So I'm very honored that the fans understand that I like weird art.
Ooh. Let's see. What was my favorite one when you were playing?
I believe you liked Charizard.
That's my nickname in high school.
For DNCE in 2017, it's a lot more of the same you saw in 2016. So, and in 1942 for us.
Yeah.
Hi everybody, it's us, DNCE, saying hello to everyone watching Teenage Magazine.